This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us.
Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so? But will he
accept his fate willingly?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies, I offer thee this silent sacrifice.